How to fix WhatsApp forward problems. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, make sure your device is connected to a stable internet connection. Then head to the Play Store. Tap on the search icon at the bottom right corner. Now tap on the search bar and type WhatsApp. Now once you're done, simply tap on search. Now tap on WhatsApp Messenger. Now make sure to update to the latest version. If any update is available, simply tap on the update button and wait for the update to install. After installing the update, simply go back to the home screen and open up settings on your device. Scroll down the notification panel and tap on the gear icon. Now scroll down. Now click on apps. Tap on app management. Now tap on the search bar. Now type WhatsApp. Now click on WhatsApp and tap on four-stop. Now go to storage usage and tap on clear cache. Now restart WhatsApp. I hope this should fix the issue. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.